My mom was a tough woman.
Oscar, you got a big card this Saturday. Joseph Diaz versus William Cepeda. Can you give us your thoughts on what do you think is going to happen?
Great fight. It's going to be a, it's going to be an amazing, amazing fight. It's, yeah. It's exciting. I think it might be fight of the year.
Big things for the winner, possibly Ryan Garcia. I don't know. Showtime Stephanie can also keep saying that there's some kind of agreement between Ryan's side and Gervonta's side. Can you elaborate on that a little bit?
Look, both sides continue to talk.
No agreement yet.
It's getting close. It's getting close.
Where would that?
That's all I can say. It's getting close.
Where would that fight take place, Oscar? You guys have a
that's a Las Vegas fight.
It's a Las Vegas fight. So this Atlanta site date that's out there,
it's a Las Vegas fight.
It's a Las Vegas fight.
Okay.
Oscar, compañeros, Ramírez está al otro lado.
Sí, me voy para San Diego a ver a Jojo Díaz con Cepeda y de ahí me voy para Dubai. Para ver al zurdo ganar el campeonato mundial.
What did you make of Crawford's announcement? He's fighting David Avanesian. I think you know him pretty well. He almost got in the ring with Virgil.
Oh yeah.
What do you think about Crawford and Spence not being made? And Crawford moving on and having a fight?
It's unfortunate. It's unfortunate that both sides couldn't agree on terms. It's actually a fight that's been brewing for a while now. But look, everything happens for a reason. Let's just hope that one of the guys doesn't lose. That's the downfall of not making these fights happen sooner than later. Is that a guy can lose? You never know. He can get cut. He can break a hand. He can. Something always can happen. So the sooner this fight can be made, the better.
This is an 8-figure deal fight for Crawford. For a tune-up, that's not bad, right? 8 figures.
Oh, is that what he's getting?
That's what they're reporting. Yeah.
Where's he getting that from?
From a new streaming service called Black Prime.
Oh wow. Yeah. Oh, but they have to generate the pay-per-views first, right?
I don't know how this works. Do they usually escrow the money first, or like how does that happen?
I mean, whatever deal he received, I mean, if it's true, it's a great deal. I would tell any fighter to go to that streaming platform if you're getting guaranteed money like that.
Oscar, uno de nuestros grandes ídolos eres tú y Julio César Chávez. Él ha puesto un centro para ayudar a las personas, a los artistas.
Sí.
Que se rehabiliten. ¿Tú piensas hacer eso en un futuro?
Quizás puedo hacer eso, pero yo hace como unos meses le doné un dinero a su centro,
okay,
en Tijuana.
Okay.
Le di un cheque de $100,000 para ayudarlo también. Uh-huh. Así que mira, Chávez es mi compadre, Chávez es mi héroe. Obviamente peleamos y es mi trabajo y el trabajo de él, pero somos compadres, somos amigos y sí, yo apoyo a lo que ayude a la gente, yo apoyo.
¿Y quién mejor que tú para ser ese gran ejemplo que se puede salir
claro,
adelante?
Se puede.
Y él ayuda mucho, por ejemplo, a Edwin Casa, a Pablo
sí.
Montero. ¿Tú qué
sí.
mensaje le mandarías a ellos para apoyarlos que sí se puede?
Que sí se puede, compadre, sí se puede. Mira, es una lucha, es un esfuerzo, es una mentalidad también, pero hay que tener la fuerza. Hay que no rendirse para nada. Mira, para mí la vida es como una pelea de 12 asaltos. Y quizás te van a tumbar en el segundo, en el tercero, pero mira, tienes la oportunidad de levantarte. Y me da mucho gusto que Chávez esté regresando, ¿no? A su comunidad, a su barrio, en Tijuana. Creo que tiene más de 2, 3, 4 centros. No, felicidades para Chávez y felicidades a todos que se han ayudado, ¿verdad?
Y la gente que se pierde en la fama y en el dinero, Oscar, ¿qué consejo le das?
Pues no es fácil, mira, yo he estado en esta farándula ya por más de 30 años. Y créeme que no es fácil. Para mí, sí, la vida ha sido, ¿cómo se dice? Una
curva, pues, subir y bajar.
Sí, subir y bajar. Pero si puedes encontrar tú la felicidad dentro de ti mismo, tienes una chance de sobrevivir. Porque mira, estamos escuchando de mucha gente que se están muriendo, que se están sobredosis, todo esto y esto. tienes que encontrar la fuerza en tú mismo. Así es como yo lo hice.
Oscar, you could have bought three Rolls Royces. You could have been laced up in jewelry. You could have done so much. You donated $1 million.
No jewelry.
I think you're the first person I've ever seen to donate $1 million, and I've covered everybody.
Yeah, you know what? You should have been here 22 years ago. I donated $5 million.
Wow, that's incredible.
But look, no, and look, and this is a good message. Is I never publicize like what I donate, or but I think it's important to spread the message.
Absolutely, you know, inspire others.
To tell others, like other celebrities, like Magic Johnson. Like other fighters, you know, like Canelo Alvarez, like whoever has money, whoever the business, moguls, you know, Jay-Z, donate money. It's you know, it might be a tax write-off. Who knows? But it's for a great cause. You're doing something that is literally saving lives. So that's the reason why I'm being very vocal about this right now. I haven't been vocal about my donations, but now I want to, because that's the only way we can spread the message.
Amazing.
How do you people donate, Oscar? I didn't hear that.
Go to my website. I have all my contacts there, except for mine, obviously. But I have all my contacts there, and goldenboypromotions.com. And just get a hold of somebody there, and they'll direct you to somebody.
Thank you.
Thanks, guys.